To switch on the SONNET 2 audio processor, first attach your power option, then slide the cover over the battery pack. SONNET 2 will automatically switch on. If the audio processor belongs to a child, turn the lock into the locked position.